So we were dancing jazz, and I was trying my best. She was like, look at my feet, look at my feet. I couldn't do it properly. And she looked at everyone around and pointed, was like, these people, they have the flow. The flow, you, no flow.
So it's Saturday, so it must be Barrio Day. Like last week, we're going to a Barrio, we're not sure which one, for a basketball player who's a bit of a name apparently, who was shot dead 2 weeks ago. So this is a tribute to him. There's a little concert going on, and Simbies are going to do a little set and play some basketball, I think. And we're going to go and film it and let's see what's going on.
We're going now to an homage to a guy. Okay, we're going to Petare, which is now like the most dangerous barrio in Caracas. But it's many things are happening now there because of these collectives that are also trying to do stuff like Tuna. One of the militants, activists that really worked hard there was a murderer. A short time ago, and this is kind of an homage to him and to say we are not stopping doing what we are doing. So that's more or less what we are, where we are going now.
In the taxi on the way to a rally in Petare, Barrio. Yes, tense.
And it gets light.
Show me your picture.
How cool is that? Yeah.
Super Sound is about two things. It's about music and it's about me. No, okay. It's about two things. It's about music and it's about love, alright? Come on! If you feel the love in this place, I'm all there, alright? I wanna
going to run, but try to fight and sense to me, you're making way for punk to come.
Jeff, Ruth, where you at?
Y a todo el mundo presente, por favor, por eso está todo esto montado aquí para ustedes. Quiero una gran fuerza para ustedes y para esta gente que le echó un camión de oro. Vamos, arriba, duro, 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 duro,